relaxation with EMDR. Here you can become more relaxed by learning to let go of distressing thoughts and feelings and discovering new ways of thinking and feeling. Here you'll discover that relaxation is not something you have to do, but something that can just happen naturally. You can begin by taking a moment to make yourself as comfortable as possible. Place your hands by your side. Let your eyelids gently close if they aren't already. And allow your body to relax now. Start with your head and work down. Just allow the muscles of your face to relax. Let the muscles around your eyes relax. And relax your jaw, your neck. Relax your shoulders, your arms. Relax your chest, your stomach. Relax your hips, your thighs. Relax your legs, your feet. Just letting go of all tension in your body. Easing every one of the muscles in your body. And notice your thoughts, the ceaseless chatter of your mind, the constant stream of images and thoughts, and then just let them drift by. And you can listen with your conscious mind, but the more you relax, the more you hear with your unconscious mind, while your conscious mind can drift off someplace else. As though you're going on a mental journey, a very relaxing journey. And you can allow the rhythms of your own body to help you get where you need to go. And notice your breathing, the rhythmical rise and fall of your chest, up and down, in and out, on and on. And notice how your breathing happens all by itself. The automatic rise and fall of your chest. There are so many things your body does without you having to think about them. So when you begin to really pay attention to every movement, every moment of your breathing, and you feel your breath supporting and nourishing the life in you, you can appreciate again your body's capacity to take care of itself as it takes from the environment what it needs to survive. As, with every breath, you become more absorbed in the life, the energy of your own body. And you can be comforted by the knowledge that for the next few minutes, you don't have to think about anything that's not important. My voice will direct your mind to what you need to notice for now. All you have to do is listen. Just let your thoughts and your attention be guided by my words, and let whatever comes, come. You can also let go of your expectations of what you think's supposed to happen, or even what you want to happen here. When you relax and follow my instructions, things can just happen by themselves. And remember, there's no right or wrong here. Whatever happens is just fine. So just adopt an open mind and let whatever happens happen. Everybody relaxes in their own way. You are a unique being. So while your thoughts can be influenced by my words, your response, the way you relax, will be your unique way. And it's so much easier to learn something new when you're relaxed. You learned in school that all living things are ultimately just a form of energy. Life on Earth is based on sunlight. And all of your experience is also a series of biochemical reactions. So tension and stress are just energy too. And if there's any negative energy in your body now, you can notice that. And just notice it the way you would scenery that you watch from a train. Just notice the sensations in your body. And just let whatever happens happen. Keep noticing. Imagine you're on a train and that everything you think or feel from now on you'll notice like you would scenery from a train. And let yourself be carried along by whatever you're experiencing as though you were on a train. Just noticing. Let yourself be carried along by the train at a speed that's comfortable for you. Very smoothly. And you're going on a journey towards a special place. A place from your past that you associate with feeling very calm and relaxed. Or it might be a place in your imagination. A place where you are free of anxiety and worry. And as you're carried along on the train, you can see flashes of your life passing before you as the train carries you to your special place. So just relax and let whatever comes, come. Remembering. And notice what you get now. And whatever you get is just fine. Remember, there's no right or wrong here. That's right. And as you're reminded of your special place, you can recall the feelings, the sights, the sounds, remembering a comfortable resting place. A place where you felt very safe and secure. And as you think of that now, you can feel in your body the calm, the security that goes with being in this place, leaving behind all your cares and past worries. And just notice. Feel relaxing energy all through you. And take a few moments, a short time that seems like a long time, to just enjoy being somewhere where there's absolutely no one to please and nothing you have to do, except let yourself be. Nowhere to go and no one to please. no effort at all. Just notice a feeling of relaxation. Softly spreading. All around you and all through you. Wise person in your special place, and you recognize that person as another part of you, your inner advisor, your higher self. Your inner advisor is the sum of all the learnings of your lifetime, the source of your wisdom and knowledge, the part of you that can distinguish between what's important and what's not important. And you might notice what form your higher self takes, what it looks like. And remember that. And however your higher self comes to you is just fine. That's right. Now let your higher self present to you a symbol of whatever you need to overcome whatever's been disturbing your peace. Just think about what you need now, and let whatever comes, come. Discovering your inner resources. Seeing what you need. However it comes to you is just fine. And notice how good it feels. Notice a feeling of calmness, deep sense of peace surrounding you, all around and all through you. Notice the sensations you get. imagine what color goes with that feeling. A color you associate with tremendous feelings of calm and well-being. And imagine that beautiful color spreading through your body. And feel your body expanding with feelings of relaxation and peace. Let that soothing color penetrate into every corner of your being. Bringing with it reassuring thoughts and feelings. And comfort yourself with a gentle reminder.
You're okay. You're fine.
That's right. And for the next few minutes, you can allow yourself to relax even more deeply, secure, bathe in the warmth of your own inner wisdom and basic goodness. That's right. Just go with it. Unconscious to present you with comforting thoughts and memories, recapturing for yourself a deep sense of calm and tranquility as you feel relaxing thoughts and colors swirling through you. Let the rhythm of your breathing remind you of the feeling of your chest expanding with calming energy. And feel the energy flowing through your body. Just let it happen. With every breath, feeling the comforting rhythm of life, left and right and left, front and back, top and bottom, yin and yang, everything in balance, and just let it happen. Feel relaxation and peace flowing through you and all around you. And feel the cells in your body tingling with the energy of your own life force. deep sense of peace. Complete letting go. Just let it happen. Feel the relaxation filling your body now. Everything in balance. Deep sense of peace. And whenever you're ready, you can choose to awaken and go about your business, or you can continue to relax even deeper. It's up to you. And every time you listen to this tape, your experience of your ability to relax can increase in new and interesting ways. As you rediscover those most relaxing thoughts and feelings, and know that these feelings are yours to take with you whenever and wherever you go. And you can be comforted by the knowledge that you can carry this peace and calm within you, where you can call on it whenever you need. So, afterwards, when you're awake, you can be reminded of this feeling. Whenever you see your favorite color, or remember your special place, or think of the symbol of your higher self. And whenever you see a similar color to your relaxing color, you'll be reminded of your inner peace and calm. So nothing need intrude on your inner tranquility. So even when you awaken in a moment's time or later, you'll do so calmly and easily. And you'll awaken as though from a deep sleep, feeling refreshed, relaxed and alert, and ready to go about your business in a much more relaxed state of mind and body. So take your time now. A short time that seems like a long time. To review and rehearse all the things that you've learned. And then, when you're completely ready, in your own time and in your own comfortable way, you can allow yourself to return to the surface of wakeful awareness.